Brad Gardner on the line tonight, able to go a few mini races at the second place. Unfortunately, Goosey Creek didn't make it out in second heat with a few jet issues, but they're able to get the SA5 fired as he come out in his final heat of the night and grab the second. He's on the front row in this one. He's going to try to grab Jackson Hunt. He races here. Rick Hampton, Kate McDowell, Brady Diggins, and Jeremy Gorski. He races 4D. Brad Gardner with the start of slow and steady one.